ARIS Commander allows us to import BIM projects, whether from IFC extension files and the Revit RVT format. To do so, from the BIM tab, select the Navigator tool. Here we have the Import button. We select this example IFC extension to import into ARIS Commander. In the same way, we can go to Import and choose the RVT format. We import one of the examples. Thus, we could integrate and work with different types of files called BIM. Now, we're going to insert the first of the buildings into the ARIS Commander drawing. For that, we press the right button on top of it and choose Insert. The drawing will be inserted, respecting the absolute zero of the original project. The same way we could combine multiple BIM files in the same drawing if, for example, we receive one file for the building and another one from the engineer for the HVAC systems. We use the View drop-down menu to choose, for example, a top view or an isometric view. We can even change the shading mode. Now we select a window, and in the Properties palette, we can visualize all its BIM properties. In turn, the selected object is highlighted from the BIM Elements section. In fact, observe that we can turn it off or turn it on. Even select all windows that belong to the same type. Also, turn them off all at once if we wish. It should be noted that BIM objects are grouped first by level and after per type. As a result, the 20 windows found here are the ones from this level only. To select the same windows from all the building, we could use a filter as shown later in this video. As we can see, of this type of windows, there are 20 in the project. In turn, the windows category contains two types. In one, there are 20, and in the other, there is only one. We can select them all, and of course, turn them off if necessary. Here we find the doors, of which there are 7 types in this floor. When closing the drop-down, we can visualize the 7 types. Of this type, there are 24. Of this one, there are 2 types. In this section, we can see that you're seeing all entities of the project. Now, we're going to see how to create a filter to visualize only the doors of the project. Select Filters. We determine in which projects this filter should affect. In this case, it will be the IFC extension building previously imported. In Criteria, we will select Door and add it. In this way, it is grouped by category, showing only the doors of the project. Now we save this filter with the name Doors. To test it, we will ask it to show us all entities. Then select the filter Doors that we have created. We're going to create a new filter that shows us doors and windows at the same time. In Criteria, we select Window and add it. As you can see, we've started the Doors filter to add Window. Now if we use Save, we would be modifying the Doors filter, something we don't want. Then we choose the option Save As to save the filter with a proper name, which will be Carpentry. Now we choose the filter Doors, then choose Carpentry. If we wanted to modify the Carpentry filter by adding, for example, the railings, we look for it in Criteria and add it. This time, we save the changes using the Save button to modify the Carpentry filter. Let's say we are now interested in knowing all the carpentry, but only from a specific level of the project. For that, we will choose the Doors filter. We add the windows, although we will add a new criterion. For this, we choose Floor to then determine the level that interests us. In this case, the level will be 5, so we only visualize the doors and windows of level 5. A filter that can serve us, for example, to export this information to an Excel table or extract the data to insert them as an ARIS commander table to make carpentry budgets, for example. Something that you can learn from another video we created. To learn more about ARIS Commander BIM tools, be sure to visit the extensive help offered by the software.